y'all eaten yet? Just north of Lajitas, our friends have to greet us. Terlingua is the last stop for the World Chili Cook-Off. And we will be number one. So we've begun chopping meat and onions. Oh, it wasn't the onions.
No, 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 no.
That made me cry. No, it was the blade of...
You're already getting it, right?
Let's spin tonight. And oh my God, what have I done? Look at my hand with a one finger gone. I lost my finger down in Terlingua. See, it rhymes.
I'm good.
I was slicing and dicing when it fell into the chili pot.
Oh no.
I lost my finger down in Terlingua. But a stitch in time, tequila and lime, and a tourniquet is what I got.
Now I know it sounds silly,
but I turned in the chili with the secret ingredient still floating in it. The judge had glaucoma, but he smelled the aroma and said, look what you've done. Your chili has won! I turned from a zero into a four-fingered hero, and the legend still lingers of the Terlingua finger. But oh, what a crime. I can now enter only nine more times. I lost my finger now it's turning. I was slicing and dicing when it fell into the chili pot. I lost my finger. Oh, but never fear, likely it's not, they'll like my chili pot when I give them the finger next year.
Hey man, give me a high four. Hey man, pull my finger.
Oh, never mind.